Well, those gusty winds last night created a few issues this morning, to say the least. People in the South Shore neighborhood couldn't even get down their street after the intense winds took down a tree at 70th and Oglesby. Yeah, it looks like the tree had dibs. It blocked the entire street. That wasn't the only one. We spotted city crews cutting up another downed tree in Rogers Park.